हेलो डियर फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम हेयर टू प्रेजेंट माय पर्सनल व्यूज ऑन द ब्रोकन रिलेशंस इन द फैमिलीज। इन द पास्ट पीपल यूज टू लिव इन लार्ज जॉइंट फैमिलीज। एट दैट टाइम ओनली द हेड ऑफ द फैमिली यूज टू अर्न एंड ऑल अदर्स वर डिपेंडेंट ऑन हिम। एवरीवन यूज टू ओबे, follow and respect the earning head of the family. The demands of the people were not high whatsoever. The elders bring for the youngsters, they used to accept it happily. The strong bond of love was there in each family, among the families, among the people in general. The life was simple. The goals were not high. The people were not ambitious too much. And money was considered as the means to run life, not considered as the only thing to get an abundance for the lavish life. The people of those times used to think collectively, not individually. Everyone used to say we are us. The things were deficient but were used to be shared among all. Only one cycle, only one fan in the house, only one radio, only one common room to sleep for all, used to serve the purpose of all. The guest of one family was considered the guests of the whole village. Such was the culture of the families. The people were happy and no one was frustrated. Though the family quarrels were common, but no one used to attempt suicide for small tussles in the families. Nowadays the joint family culture is vanished. The people are living in small nuclear families, husband, wife, and their small single kid is considered a family. Everyone except them is excluded. The people nowadays use I, me, and mine. Everything is considered very personal, up to oneself only. Nowadays, everyone is earning in these small families and they have more than enough the essential commodities and the luxurious things in their homes. In spite of everything with them, the relations are broken. The people never quarrel more, but they prefer to separate, prefer to break the relations, prefer to abandon their beloved ones because they think only at the level of the self, not for all. The people of today never share their happiness, their miseries with anybody, and slowly they become close, they become full of stress, they become frustrated, and the result is divorce, separation, suicide, etc., etc. Only one thing can save the people out of their depression and frustration, and that is the feeling of togetherness. Togetherness is friendliness. Togetherness, in togetherness one thinks of the other also, not for oneself only. In togetherness one shares, in togetherness one cares. So here I am to suggest the people of today to start living in togetherness and they would surely get the love that is lost among the people, due to which everyone has become dry and introverted and depressed. Let us start living in togetherness. Let us be convenient to the people who are living with you. Let us feel what the other is feeling. Let us listen to the other. Let us be a psychiatrist and a psychologist for the other also. Try this and remain blissful. Thank you very much.